him. How you gonna throw it away? How you gonna sit and act like it was nothing? Yeah. How you gonna throw it away? How you gonna think it's so damn hard to explain?
Hey, friends. So. So, hey friends, I just got to just get my hair done, but the reason we here is because y'all about to come with me while I prepare for my birthday shoot. I gotta go to a few stores, do some shit. So I'm doing like a balloon shoot. Long story, can't really make it short. So y'all gonna come with me while I go get my balloons, and I'm gonna go to the store called Rainbow while I get my seamless little undergarments. And you know, nail shopping, all that stuff to prepare for my birthday shoot. Y'all, this tee right here was busting. And my girl slayed the shit out of my hair. My girl Royal, period, really slayed the shit out of my hair. Like, I feel beautiful as fuck, and that's just on period. Look at me. So, yeah, come with me, y'all. All right, come on. Y'all, as soon as I walk in here, this is what I see. What the? I love Halloween, but this roll up almost made me nervous as fuck. And I'm getting close, but I'm jaw like scared to be this close to this. So they already got the Halloween stuff out. But I'm here for balloons. I love Halloween. The color balloons I'm gonna use in my shoot, black and silver. They only $5 and some change, so that's not bad. Got black, little silver, got some birthday strings, and look at these cute confettis. This would be cute on the floor thrown up. I don't know. Yeah. All right, y'all, we here at Rainbow because I told y'all I need some undergarments to wear, like some black ones so you can't see through the balloons for my shoot. So we about to see if Rainbow got what your girl looking for, because DD discount didn't have nothing at all. Okay. Supposed to be here. Look at me. Nothing special. Mm-hmm. Supposed to be in for one thing, but these boots is cute. They $34, but these is cute. I like these. Should I get these? I like them. I like our little rider boots. Oh shit! I'm dropping every fucking thing. Those ones is cute, and these is cute. I want these ones. I love these. These are so cute. And they come in suede. I don't know, but I'm not here for that. I found the thong that I'm looking for. This is all I needed. Y'all, I'm about to go in the beauty store because I need to see if they got a cute tote bag, because Not only is it my birthday shoe, I gotta go back to school Monday, so I need to be cute. Well, give me, this Beach Boss store is motherfucking fancy as shit, y'all.
It is.
It's a fucking boutique. This shit is crazy. Look at this shit. Don't play with this Beach Boss store, bitch. This shit, bruh. I don't give a fuck what your mother talk about. I'm about to get me a little baggy bag.
It's not on the thing.
I just came from out of there, and honestly, they're a little bit overpriced. But I mean, where I park at? I parked over here. They're a little overpriced, but I didn't buy that bag because the strap was not long enough. And I need a tote bag that's like very versatile and flexible. Like, I love that it looked like a puffer jacket, but it wasn't giving that. Then I went to go look at their nails. The nails was cute, but then I forgot my girl making me some press-ons for my birthday, so I don't need it, okay? So, yeah, I don't need it. Y'all, this is my first wax, my first Brazilian wax. I've had my own done. Don't be looking at my own. But I want to keep waxing because I don't like how black. I'm tired of this black shit. And I went to my girl, Amazing. I'm going to show her, like, when I get up. But y'all, it's not that bad. It's really not that bad. You only clean that part. You kind of just clean up the little stuff in here. I couldn't show y'all that much, but y'all get the point. I seen this post on Instagram, and they was like, I was supposed to go to my wax appointment, but the lady rescheduled my appointment because somebody shit it on her table, and she can't stop throwing up. I swear to God, she was like, why the wax lady just reschedule my appointment? Because somebody, and she can't uncontrollably stop throwing up. I was like, what?
I'm done.
She was like, she gotta go to the hospital. But you know, that's a real syndrome.
When you see nasty stuff.
And you can't stop throwing up? Yes, yeah. That's real. That's real. Oh, the butt crack was easy. Yay. That was nothing, y'all. That was really nothing. I'm gonna do this shit again.
I'm gonna go the other way, okay?
All right.
Hello, get another one.
On the arm time. Yeah, about to get these on the arms.
About to be smashed for
rats. We done down there, but I can't show y'all. And y'all, it's not that bad. It's really not. All you gotta do is laugh. If you laugh the whole time, it's gonna be smooth. It's like a couple pinches here and there, but you will live. You're not gonna die. Now we're about to get these underarms right so we could be bald everywhere for the birthday. I'm gonna try to get y'all my little reaction of this part. Yes, it's Virgo season, and they already know. Y'all, don't worry about it. It's like a throw-on shirt. Y'all, I'm going to laugh. Ooh. Ah. Woo! It's quick though, y'all. Don't let that scare y'all. It's really just like smooth and quick. Boom. So worth it, y'all.
Yes.
Now y'all coochies can be clean and clear for y'all men's or whatever y'all do. Y'all partners. You know what I'm saying? You don't gotta worry about damn birds and stuff. And be clean. Unarmed clean. But yeah, check out my girl. Amazing. Ooh, it's hot. It's not hot, but it's like, ooh.
Yeah. Then it go away.
Like, hold on. Let me hold my titty meat. Show my little coochie a little bit.
Did it?
A little bit. I promise. Smooth. Good morning, y'all, and guess what? Today is my birthday photo shoot day. We made it exactly. So I'm here picking up my BFF, aka my creative director. I gotta run to a store to get some press-ons, and I need to get some gas. But I'm also, after that, I probably don't vlog at the gas station. I'm gonna just jump right into makeup appointment, show y'all that, and then I'm gonna jump right into at the shoot, pretty much. Yeah, pretty much. I got my Roy T headband on. Roy T did do my hair, like I said, for my shoot. Royalty was supposed to do my nails too, but she ain't hit me back. So when you see this royalty, yeah, where you at with my nails? What's going on? I got a little chill, little outfit of the day. A little one-piece romper. So it's like, I'm just waiting for my best friend to come out. And I guess I'll probably show y'all her and we're gonna go from there. Y'all, we just arrived at makeup. Got my best friend in the back. AKA creative director. And we're about to go get this makeup done. Y'all see, I got my earrings on, period.
we should be good for a quick 30-minute shoot, only because I don't really got like a full outfit. We just got the balloons. She already blew balloons up. Y'all can see back there. So I'm just gonna see y'all at the shoot.
I'm ready to pull up on you. I'm ready to do what I do. Baby, what you wanna do?
These are the shoes. Y'all see that? So
baby, what you wanna do? I'm ready to pull up on you.
Man, this Tuesday back in.
This tough fit, heavy wide. That's when it feels to the highest. Drip, drip, drip when you slide it. Dip, 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 dip. Don't hesitate when you in it, cause you go hot, not again. Breaking up a date for you. Sweet baby, like it when you bite it, bite it, bite it, bite it, bite it, when you bite it.
20 minutes. And now we about to like look through the pictures. These not.
Hello.
Aww. We are done. Y'all, we about to get a quick bite to eat. We just did that photo shoot. We at Ruby's Kitchen. I'm about to go handle it on my phone while we at it. Just for content. I'm with my best friend, period. Yeah. Yeah, so we about to go get something to eat. Y'all, we about to crush this food, but
that should cost very much.
No, I love. I ain't gonna. Y'all, I'm about to wrap this vlog up.
But she like hot wings.
I'm about to eat. Who you have wings?
Oh, you don't eat hot wings? Like
hell
that?
No. That's you and Tasha. I wanna be eating that shit. Buffalo sauce.
Yeah.
Bye, y'all. I'm about to wrap this vlog up. Peace.
How you gonna grow with all the berry and save my love? It was not the same. Yeah.